and the nose and the insignificant clothes supported the testimony. He said, you do it fine, you know, you got an okay mind, you know, and I'd hate to see you blown away. You better hold on, hold on, hold on. Thoughts of ending it all with an overdose of gas. He said, you do it.